things have gotten pretty bad in Epside lately.
That's nothing new. The place is a dump.
Maybe we should set up more posts in the area.
Why bother? If they want to tear themselves to shreds, let them. As long as all that stays out of the plaza, our job is done.
Welcome to Slayton Aerospace. Can I help you? I'm afraid Mr. Slayton is a very busy man. I hope I can trust you. Arguments with Mr. Slayton tend to go long. I'm not sure we can fit you in. Ah, there does seem to be a hole in his schedule. Oh, I think we can make an exception in your case. Mr. Slayton will see you. Just use the elevator.
Hoping to get a meeting?
I've been waiting all day.
It's ridiculous.
Wait. This clearly isn't your executive level. He's on to us.
Walter! Taking what's mine, then. Breaking into my office. A bold move, but one easily countered.
Oh, we're trapped.
Hello, Walter, dear, are you there?
Issa?
Took longer than I'd like, but I managed to pay off one of Slayton's security consultants. They've patched me in.
All right, we've got her out. Once the door's open, just follow her instructions, okay? For the moment, Slayton will be scrambling his own security teams once he gets wind that we're no longer at his mercy. Our time is limited. I'm aware of the irony of me continuing to say it'll be easy. But it'll be easy.
Doors will open in 3, 2, 1. Slayton's guards and employees are all over. Be careful. Okay. You'll want to use the vent system to slip around unnoticed. There's a cupboard just to the right of the elevator you came in on. Security is on full alert. No point slipping through unnoticed now. You have to fight your way to the exit.
Thank you. climb up the trade tower?
Yes.
This is a private office.